It was one of the largest drug busts in Windsor, Essex, according to Sergeant Matthew Dasty of the Windsor Police.
It's headquarters in the basement, and essentially we're standing in front of, for lack of a better term, a storage unit.
Over 60 bags or 490 pounds of marijuana were seized as a result of an investigation into a vehicle that crashed into a ditch on Concession Road 8 and County Road 10. Amherstburg police, who made the initial arrests, then contacted the Provincial Anti-Violence Intervention Strategy, a special unit made up of Windsor, LaSalle, and Amherstburg police services, who then discovered a grow operation in the area.
You can see behind me there's a substantial seizure, and it's a very, very tremendous effort on part of the police to get this contraband off the streets of our community.
In total, police arrested 7 people in connection to the drug bust, as well as confiscated cash and a handgun. The estimated street value of the marijuana is $2.1 million. And outside of Windsor's police headquarters, for Mediaplex News Now, I'm Steven Anderson.